Oh great, another goddamn Titanfall from another YouTuber. Yes, how is it going guys and girls? It is Oakley here, and still with you guys is going to be a little bit of Titanfall. Maybe the only video I do, depends how it goes down with you chaps. You've probably been oversaturated with videos. I mean, it was freaking ridiculous. As soon as the game came out, my sub box was just packed. Or the beta, the game hasn't even come out yet, it's just the beta. It was absolutely packed. I left a little drop-in bit, just because I think it's quite a funky way to start the games. Obviously, we've only got two maps out. This is available for everyone now. Like, the codes were available to... Mainly YouTubers had them a couple of days before. Then there was a batch that went out to people who had applied for them and stuff. But now it's available to everyone in the Xbox marketplace. Good luck finding it, though. It took me about an hour to figure out how to freaking redeem the code, which is absolutely ridiculous. But yeah, pretty good little gameplay here. I've just taken some of the best bits because they can go on a bit, and also you've probably seen so many of them already. I didn't want it to be boring and stuff like that. But using the assault rifle, you only get a few weapons. I think you get three weapons. In fact, I've got the suppressor on it with the iron sights, so that's what I prefer to run with. But yeah, it's a pretty decent game actually. I do enjoy it. But I think a lot of people at the moment, like, I've seen so many, like, it's so funny, there's so much thirst within the COD community for this game, it's ridiculous. Look at my hardcore parkour, by the way. Hardcore parkour, if you've watched the US Office, you'll know exactly where that's from. But, yeah, there's so many thirsty COD YouTubers who have just been, like, banging Titanfall out left, right, and centre. Because it is, obviously, it's basically like Christmas has come early, in the sense that it breaks down ghosts, which for quite a lot of people... It's been a little bit disappointing, I feel. I'm kind of moving away from FPS in general, basically. So this game, I do enjoy it. I think it's a really fun aspect. I think a lot of people are still playing it like it's COD, though, in the sense that they don't really take full advantage of the fact you can, like, do double jumps and stuff and hardcore wall running and all that great stuff, which I think is what makes it really fun. And obviously, you get into the Titan. I've seen so many people complaining about so much stuff already. I think this is going to be a really, really fun game. But the people are complaining about how overpowered the Titans are. But me, personally, I don't think these Titans are overpowered, like, one little bit, considering how freaking big they are. Like, I mean, you see a couple of points in this game where I die. Like, if I last 30 seconds in my Titan, I feel like I've accomplished, like, something in my life. Cue the sexual references there. But, yeah, those grenades, by the way, that's something I wanted to point out just quickly, if I'm going to do some, like, hardcore tips and tricks. T-Martin up on this bitch. The grenades that shoot, like, give, like, an electrical shock really make it easy to destroy the Titans. You'll see in a minute here, I get hit by one, it completely fuzzes up your screen and does quite a bit of damage, to be fair. Another thing that people don't really seem to do, that goddamn, like, force field vortex thing. Whenever someone pulls that up, if you click A, you do this, like, kind of, like, strafe thing. You can just basically dodge every single missile if you can kind of predict when they're gonna do it. And also, I see a lot of people, when they see those force fields come up, they keep shooting at them. It's like, mate, save your ammo because it's not going to do any damage. But yeah, overall, I think it's a really awesome game. To be honest, I'm just having fun, like, running on walls and shit. Like, that's the bit I find to be the best. So that there, that little fuzzy screen thing I had, that's what those grenades do to you. And also, like, at the very end, I don't know if you guys had it. Have you actually seen one of the, like, what's it called, the epilogue parts where it says, oh, get, if you've lost, you have to get to the chopper thing? Have you actually ever seen one of those get destroyed? I fucking haven't, but yeah. That was just this little section here just to demonstrate how easy it is to kill the Titans when you, like, team up. And look at this, I'm just getting shot by, like, next man, a pilot bloke, and I just get completely screwed over. I think he's on top of me, like, busting my sweet spot, as it were. Look at the sexual references in this video. But yeah, just a really short one, guys, just to see how it goes down on my channel and stuff. I will actually be skiing when this video goes up, so hopefully you enjoy it. If you have a like rating, very much appreciated. 1,000 likes would be epic. Yeah, I don't see people doing, like, much of the wall running and stuff. I feel like Assassin's Creed or something, but yeah. Subscribe if you're new to my channel, check me out on Twitter. I've been Oakley, you guys have been absolutely fantastic. Hopefully you are enjoying Titanfall. If you haven't got it already, as I said, go check out the Xbox Marketplace. And that's a wrap, I think. I've left the outro a little bit long there, but yeah. Fuck it. Yo, freaking low.